Alô?
Light of the night. Gonna fly from Naples to Ljubljana, estimated time and route to 1 hour. Cost index of this flight 7, and we're gonna cruise flight level 300. Wind ground temperature here in Naples 22 Celsius degrees. Boarding procedure has started. So we have planned PAX 151 for this flight, cargo 3.8, zero fuel weight 59.5 and fuel 6.3 tons on block. So expected to depart runway 24 here in Naples, there 8 kilo is our departure. Meanwhile for Ljubljana, ILS 30, India, Lima Brava 1 Romeo is our arrival. Arbias, Kuyevla, Ayamir. Yeah, probably Luminary Reload Sheet, so let's fill the init B page. 59.5 is zero fuel weight, center of gravity 30.0. What symbol? Task need to see available. Please don't hesitate to let a flight attendant know and we'll be happy to help you. After you put your carry-on items in the overhead bin and it is full, make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Also be sure that the aisle is clear and sit down so that way other passengers can get by you. If you are seated in an emergency exit row, please review the exit seating responsibilities and the safety card provided for you. Please make sure that you are able and willing to perform these actions. If you're not, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be received. Now's the time to get out any last minute text messages if you need to, but we ask that once you depart from the gate, you put away any laptops or tablets. Thank you and welcome aboard.
Hoppy, welcome Mr. Amar Hoppy. Naples, local QNH 1015, scattered 6,000, visibility more than 10 kilometers, wind 0 to 0 at 4, and outside temperature 22. Proceed and make departure performance. Weight 65.6. Local QNH 1015. Temperature 22 and wind 0 to 0 at 4. We're gonna use full length. Hello, Leoni. Куевла. So, flaps 1 up, 0. Flex of 64. Engine thrust reduction acceleration 1, 2, 3, 0. 140, 140, and rotation 143. Boarding completed. Here is Charles on the Napolitali in Vatsim.
We're on your time now.
Irla, yeah. Super, tash me boj edhe një stream. Spari e bona një, tash oj dyti radhas. So we're gonna start up and push back face to the east, and we're gonna taxi down to holding point Golf runway 24. You should climb 5,000 and we're gonna skok 1,000.
By the way, this is very good scenery. I have a Naples Nightland Lightning. Let's cross check the flight plan one more time. I intentionally choose to depart for runway 24 to see Naples City. APU available, external power can go off. Same for the ground power unit, we can disconnect and we are ready for startup and pushback. Shumë faleminderit Leon, shumë faleminderit Allah. Before start checklist, cockpit preparation completed on both side, gear pins cover removed, signs on and out, idea snap, fuel quantity 6.3 set, takeoff data set by ref 1015 set on both sides.
Gentlemen and welcome aboard flight 1711. Our flight time will be roughly 1 hour
Okay, sir. The bypass pin is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed.
The parking brakes are set. You may lift.
Parking brake set. Lifting the aircraft.
Cheat, PAX 151 plus 3.
We are cleared for start and push.
Okay, cleared for push start. Please release parking brake.
Parking brakes are released.
Commencing pushback.
Brake released, and we have engine startup clearance. Well, let's start engine number 2.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the front of the aircraft for a safety demonstration. When the seatbelt light is on, please make sure that your seatbelt is fastened low and tight across.
Yes, Paula. Turkish, huh?
Into one another.
Bro.
By pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. In the event that the seatbelt light is not on, we suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened in case of unexpected turbulence. Please take a few moments to now locate one of the several emergency exits on this aircraft. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you.
And starting in number 1. And 2 rotating. And fuel flow coming to life. Cheers.
Holding position, waiting for the visual. Thank you and goodbye.
Visual.
The start checklist on the ice. Buff, ECAM status checked, pitch stream 0.3 set, rudder stream set 0, and after start checklist completed, let's do flight control check. Full down, full up, neutral, full left, full right, neutral. Brake check. Pressure is 0. Because there is no RDC available, no one is landing at Naples. At this time of the night, we're gonna climb straight ahead to see that beautiful departing from Naples. RBS, did you do some screenshots? You are the master of screenshotting. Yeah. Biggest fan. Cabin crew seated for takeoff. Takeoff checklist, flight control check, flight instruments also check, briefing confirmed, flap settings, config 1 plus F, transponder reset, ECAM memo, takeoff, no blue. Below the line, cabin crew, secured for takeoff, engine mode selector normal, TCAS TA array and packs are off, so before takeoff checklist completed. Nice, bro. the night lightnings for Naples. Gonna depart straight ahead, run a headache. There is no way to see. Take off. Flag 64, Asteros runway at the thrust is blue. Thrust set. Under not checked. V1, rotate. Positive climb, get up. Look at this thing, guys. Last climb, nav. Autopilot one, and we're gonna continue climbing our cruising flight altitude of 30,000 feet. Flaps retracted. Let's proceed direct Gamma now. Beautiful, beautiful Naples departure. Way point, we have speed limitation of 30 knots. And after takeoff, checklist landing gears up, flaps retracted, packs are on, and bar ref standard set, passing 86 knots. Left turn, direct Ebany. Passing 10,000, landing lights off. Gonna keep a seatbelt sign on for the moment. Hello, welcome aboard. All right, bro, my brother, how are you? It was too early and I decided for one more flight. My seatbelt sign off. Tomorrow night, guys, we have planned from Craiova, Romania, to Milan Linate. I will be very, very pleased if you join us on that flight. It's gonna be like a group flight. I'm gonna fly with one of my friends. Leo, haide Vlad de timene. Come on, join us tomorrow night. From Craiova to Linata, huh? Adovic? We're gonna reach our cruising flight level of 300 in 40 nautical miles, 2059 UTC, so in 6 minutes we're gonna cruise flight level 300. Costa Rosa, thank you. Welcome aboard. I hope you will enjoy this flight. Thank you for your sub. I appreciate it. This was earlier flight from Belfast to Liverpool. It was a very, very good flight indeed. And Leon, something big is coming for our airport, Skopje. And we flaps full. Speed. New landing. A bit from the runway, we had crosswind of Oilers versus Green. Diesel 12, manual braking. Okay, cruise altitude has been reached. We have headwind, so we're gonna increase a bit the speed. Let's go Mach 80. Check the weather in Ljubljana, so local QNH 1022, and we have a temperature of 20 Celsius degrees, few clouds at 6,000, wind is 090 at 4. No significant changes, visibility more than 10 kilometers. Let me check the decision height for arriving LS30 in Ljubljana. What have you done, brother? What have you done? 50 FPM? Dini shkodje, psa her që je qili volantën kom crash? So, officially, we're gonna start our descent tower in Ljubljana, 2129 UTC, so we expected to descend in around 30 minutes. Let's have some food. At Bistrica VOR, I need to be 8,000 feet, and we gonna continue descending via Vita to 5,000, Mipro and Basta 4,000. Basta is our final waypoint point of runway 20 of our approach. Same for me, RBS. Për mu, bro, me pëlqej shumë. Before 3 or 4 days, I think, yeah, I had a flight from Mugla to Athens, and I had the wind 330 at 1.7, gusting 25. I think it was very hard to land. And quick find that flat. It's 4,000, it's set, if a memo. Our controls. 050-25, gusting 25 was the wind in Athens. Maybe I use that reshade. Arvias, bro, something big is coming for Skopje. The airport is done, but they just need to release. Oh, I swear, I will do so much less from there. Really? No, no, man. I didn't was there. Sure. They need to fix so much this sim. I had like every single stream crash to desktop. Arvias, can you send please the Discord link for me? I will add you. I'm on beta sim update, and for now it's working very good. I mean, in beta. Hopefully, they're gonna do better things when they release, I think, on 22nd of August it's coming, the update. Yes, yes. It's scheduled for 22nd August. My specs are Intel 7, the newest generation, 12700K. I have RTX 3080, and I gained like 30% more performance, believe me. This is Bistrica, India Lima Bravo is our arrival. So Ljubljana 417 8000, and then we gonna continue to descend 5000 via Vita and Mipro 4000. Yes, you're right, man. Because the, if you know what I mean, the Phoenix, it's working standalone with its application program. That's why it's harder. Happened with my connection, sorry about that. If they release 777, that's gonna be heaven. You're right. I heard A350 is coming like a freeware. Yeah. We are getting stronger now. Definitely, I think P3D needs to do something because they will go in history, you know? Because X-Plane 12 is coming soon. Every developer is working only on Flight Simulator from Microsoft. I don't know about you, man, but I'm experiencing some bad scenery over Vienna, Germany, like melted buildings. I don't know, it's because servers, right? Ask freely, bro. Bro, it's same for me too. Believe me. Daytime FPS is, I don't know, horrible. They definitely need to fix the servers, the photogrammetry. I used to fly a lot in Vienna, but because of melted buildings, it's looks like Hiroshima. I never fly again there. Okay, we are getting close. 28 miles. That's set to manage the speed. Yeah, I will send you shortly, bro. Shkrua vlat, qështu? Spe di s'un po gjej ku është. I cannot find it. So initially we gonna start descending to flight level 100 and the top of descent in 1 minute, guys, 1 minute. Macedonia, I'm from Macedonia, Gostivar. And you, I think you are from Djakova, right? Ljubljana 417, I need to be 8,000 feet, so 75 miles we will be in Ljubljana 417 waypoint. Crew. So weather conditions are good, runway surface are dry, outside temperature in Ljubljana 18 Celsius degrees, local QNH 1022, and our landing weight is 62.9, so with low brakes we gonna need 2100 meters to stop the aircraft. Let me check the runway length in Ljubljana, runway 30. Runway length 3,300 meters, so probably we gonna vacate 30 via Gulf, and our parking position for tonight is stand number 4. Cabin crew, we are landing in 20 minutes, so prepare cabin for landing, please. getting closer to Slovenian border. Put the seatbelt sign on. Okay, so wind is calm in Ljubljana, variable 2 knots. The coming from east. So original meter is few cloud 6000, temperature 1.8, QNH 1022, no significant changes. Okay. Everything is prepared for our arrival. And by the way, this is Ancona City. Last stream when I did from Zurich to Ljubljana, I had crashed to desktop in the short final. So let's cross our fingers and let's have a safe landing. continue descending to 4,000 by local QNH 1022. Hello, 10,000 landing lights on. To approach checklist, briefing confirmed, ECAM status is checked, seatbelts on, paragraph 1022 set on both sides, decision height also set, and engine mode selector normal, so approach checklist completed. Beautiful, beautiful city of Ljubljana. Be seated for landing. Let's predict our landing, guys. flaps 1, speed is checked. Radio altimeters are alive. Lockstar approach up. Let's continue reducing speed. 180. Flaps 2, speed check. We have magenta diamond coming down, so we'll ping on the glide in 1, 2, 3. So glide slope captured, landing gear downs. Flap 3, speed checked. In case of go around 4000. Flaps full, speed is checked. So, before landing checklist, the cabin secure for landing. Auto thrust speed, go around altitude 4000 is set. Income memo, landing blue before landing checklist completed. And I have controls. Looking good on the PEP, is the white to red.
Five hundred.
landing inhibit. So yeah, it's a stable approach.
100 above. Minimum.
Continue landing.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20. Retard. 5.
And spoilers. Reverse is green. Decel. They did not track manual braking. Welcome to Ljubljana, guys. My car is on his way, but we don't need. So via Papa, stand number 4 for tonight. I've recorded the landing, so let's check it. was a very, very smooth touchdown. Perfecto. Guys, one more time, thank you very much for watching, liking and subbing this channel. It means so much for me. I hope you enjoyed this flight, and catch you tomorrow with a scheduled stream at 9 p.m. from Craiova to Milan.